My first solo concert in your beautiful country, and I'm so happy to be here.